lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. information on Russell for you. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. We'll be right back.
Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Behind 2.4 seconds.
fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. fact, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friends. Well done.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, confidence breeds confidence. Success breeds success. They are very much enjoying a purple patch right now.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Mäkinen increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Mäkinen.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we...